Dance Showdown is about finding the best dancer out of our 8 YouTube stars. Your votes combined with our judges' scores will determine who's going home and who's going on to the next round.
Previously on Dance Showdown.
What I most love is those that have the heart and the passion.
He's trying his hardest to do something and perform.
Whether or not you were having a seizure on stage, that's not my business.
How you feeling?
I'm feeling good.
Feeling good? Are you stretched out?
Not yet. I need to stretch out.
I'm gonna need you to start getting warm, getting these kind of deep squats, because for our second dance, we are going to twerk.
Oh no.
Have you ever twerked?
I think I actually twerked without knowing I was twerking.
Oh, I know what you're saying. Sometimes I do that too. Like, well, sometimes you're just standing around and you just start twerking.
Well, I think I did it before twerking was a thing.
Oh really?
I don't mean to brag. I don't mean to brag or anything, but
you're a part of the reason why it exists.
I think so.
Okay. So if you could show me an example of your version of twerking, can I see it?
My version of twerking? Well.
Okay. I think that twerking actually comes pretty natural to Steve. It sounded like he was kind of a part of the origin of the whole movement. The reason why our like theme is twerking is because overall, the theme for everybody's second dance is youth. So clearly,
twerking is...
Twerking ties in.
Oh yeah.
Because it's pretty youthful. So I'm gonna teach you some basics. I just wanna start with a basic booty pop.
Okay.
We're going pop. Pop, pop, pop. That's pretty good, yes.
Look at, I'm twerking.
Okay, so now we're gonna go on rhythm instead of making it look like it's forced, like pop, pop. We're gonna be like down, 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 down. Okay, now let's say we're gonna add hands to it. Let's go front, back, boom. Boom, got hit. That's not that bad. That's pretty good.
So do you like twerk out when you punch down?
I'm actually raising and then going down. Don't overthink it. You can't overthink twerking.
Okay.
It has to be a lot of just
loosening. All the thinking comes in the twerk.
What? Right?
All the thinking is in the twerk.
It does everything for you.
The twerking,
this thinks on its own.
It's just free balling.
We all underestimate what our booty really knows.
Hello, dancers.
Uh-oh.
Congratulations on making it to round 2. Your next challenge is to incorporate 2 partner lifts into your routine.
I'm not ready for this.
That means lift each other off the ground a considerable amount. Lift up 2.
You should lift me. I think that'd be funny.
I don't think anyone else would think of that.
That'd be funny, I think.
You think we'll be the only ones?
Possibly.
I actually love doing lifts, so I think it'll be really interesting to see what kind of twerking lifts we could do. Have you ever seen that move where if you were to go on your hands, I could hold your feet while you twerk upside down?
Everyone twerks up against the walls.
Yeah, but we don't have a wall, so maybe I will be your wall.
Okay.
You're gonna go down to your hands, and hand me a leg. Here, other leg, yep, no, twerk, twerk, twerk. Yes, that's pretty good. Yes, that's pretty good. Was that your first time?
First time upside down.
I just witnessed
down.
History.
Yeah.
Upside down.
That was a rush of just twerking. That was a rush.
Let's try it again. I'm gonna lift your legs higher so we're not like back here.
Okay.
So that way you could really be on top of yourself. And you're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 strong twerks.
4 strong twerks. Okay. can you handle it? All right, you ready for this?
Uh-huh, I'm ready. Yep, okay, now wait. Okay, now go, okay.
I feel too shaky.
I think Joey and Laurieann are gonna be blown away by our youth category. It affects you in a way that you've never been affected by twerking before. I think if Steve and I stay in that amazing chemistry that we have right now, Steve's ready to twerk again. I have to go. Ready?
I'm ready.
Let's twerk. Vote for Breathe.
And always stay sexy.
Thanks for watching Dance Showdown. Come on back next week for a new episode. And make sure you guys follow at DanceOn Network. We got Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram, so follow away. Are you a YouTube star? Do you have what it takes? Well, then go to joindanceon.com.